focus region. The project Food Marketo was started by Apartamento magazine, in which you had me, Marco Velardi, and Nacho Allegra, and Design Marketo, Alexander Bettler, Jean Rigaud, and also Marion Friedman, which is an independent curator. I'm very shy, so I'll pass the word to Alex. Alex is going to explain how the two of us came together to do this exhibition, this project, and how the workshop will happen over the next few days. And I think everybody else can put their own input how we started working together and the excitement to be together to do this.
Alex, so we met at the London Design Festival last year, and then we decided to do something together because we were both interested about everyday life and young designers and things actually in reality at home and not in a shop or in a magazine. So we had the same interest, and then we commissioned 30 designers, a friend of us, to come up with something related about food or fruit or vegetables. So all the products here are based around food or fruit and vegetables. And we are very happy to be here as well. I'm very shy too.
I'd like you to explain how you came up with this space and how you built them.
Well, maybe you want to explain how Max and Lars and you know, maybe Jerome can explain.
The space has been designed by Lars Friedman and Max Lenn. Basically, we arrived here on Saturday, and it was still the office of Kaleidoscope, the magazine who was hosting us for the week. And so basically, we came to the space, and they've been kind enough to let us quickly overtake the space and build this in a few hours. And it was really an amazing experience. What happened? We went to the market and picked whatever was available in the market, stuff that we could get for free, and then we went in a few shops, hardware shop, and picked up some bits and pieces. And they came with this incredible idea of having a large table in the middle. I don't know if you see the detail, but it's very cheap wood, in fact. It's just protected with olive oil. So basically, we will have the workshop, and we will cook on this table, and it's just, I find it, I'm really happy about everything that these people came with. It's just,
Well, you want to, Marion, you want to maybe point out to some of the designers or some of the...
This method to create this pattern.
It's very, very clean, high-end price of glass. Subtly, I've touched by this pattern. And, the other two Austrians again, are these reversed olive bottles, which is a pulverized ceramic material.
Form and pattern of the vegetable and fruits is mirrored in the bowl. And we have three small ones and two bigger ones over there. Very nice. Maybe you can go to the cauliflower, which is probably the most nice.